What's up, guys? This is Soundwave Jordan here. We are back once again with some more Transformers news. And you guys can already see from here, I was watching the MTV Awards and I just got home from work not too long ago. I got home pretty darn late. I was working an extra shift and all of that, everything around that area. But to sum it all up, I got home pretty late. And as you guys already know, a Transformers clip or trailer was set to premiere during the MTV Awards. Now, the MTV Awards already came on. It already ended. However, since I came home late, I decided to watch the rerun so I can watch the Transformers trailer. And that's exactly what's going to be happening right now. Mark Wahlberg's about to come up right now and give us his clip. Well, not his, but you know, Transformers clip, and you know, show off the new clip, new footage of Transformers the Last Night. And of course, I am here to watch it with my phone. Yeah, that's right. I'm actually watching this with my phone. You guys can see my computer right here. Then you guys can see my TV. You can just check out my little area, my Xbox. But that's besides the point. Point is, we are going to watch this trailer together, this clip together, whatever it is. And boy, oh boy, I'm pretty darn excited. I decided to pause it once they announced that Mark Wahlberg was going to come up. And of course, we are going to be talking about it. So as soon as we're done watching this, I'm going to give you guys my quick little review. And we're going to go on from there. So let's watch it. I'm going to turn up the volume. All right, pretty darn excited.
It's pretty simple. Here's the synopsis. Giant badass robots kicking the crap out of each other, and I do some cool too. I check out the clip. The clip is better than me.
All right, let's go, let's go. Bumblebee, Cogman, Tank.
We have guests. What's the matter with you?
Who on earth is that? What the heck?
I'm awfully sorry about that, but, you see, he thinks it's still 1918 or 1940. Robot dementia. It's not at all pretty.
Are you dragging me to some Transformer retirement home?
Mm-hmm.
Look, somebody better start talking, I'm out of here.
Yes, but you want to know, don't you, dude? Why they keep coming here. To Earth. Right.
Hot Rod! Hot Rod!
I do so love perfect timing.
Look at that transformation, though. His accent is a little weird.
Situation or her first Transformer experience?
I suppose really. She's very difficult.
Okay, not bad. We already saw all of these. All right, so let me turn this down, actually. Let me turn this down. Okay, so let me pause it real quick. All right, so we just saw some juicy Transformers news. Now, I'm sorry for the shaky phone. Like I said, I'm recording with my phone and all of that. But we just saw some juicy Transformers news trailer clip. It was more of a clip than they had a couple of the same shots at the end of the clip. And I gotta say, I'm pretty darn impressed. Not too much is going on. Of course, there are some things I do want to question. My bad. But one of those things I do want to question is, who is that military Transformer? As you guys already know, you guys saw that Transformer transforming into a World War I or World War II tank. And he shot Bumblebee thinking that he was an enemy. And this just goes to show us that the Transformers, as I mentioned many, many times already, they've been on Earth for a long time. And they've been around for a long time as well. And they've interacted with the humans longer than we have suspected as well. So it just goes to show you that World War I Transformer, or whoever he is, he has experience on Earth and he is familiar. And of course, he is willing to attack people and attack things because, you know, he's probably still set. His mindset is probably still set in the World War era, pretty much. And that's where Sir Anthony Hopkins' character said Transformers dementia or Cybertronian dementia, I can't remember. But pretty much we have a brand new character, and I gotta say I'm pretty darn impressed. We saw Cogman, there's not much to say about him. There's also, we saw Bumblebee walking with Cade, and we saw our first look at Hot Rod and his transformation. His transformation, first off, it was freaking awesome. You can easily tell that they took a note from the original Transformers and, you know, decided to, well, take note from Jazz, because Jazz was that type of Transformers to have that breakdancing transformations, and that's exactly what Hot Rod did. And I gotta say, he's looking freaking awesome. It looks like he's the guardian of Vivian, which is pretty darn obvious since we saw that article a while back from Entertainment Weekly, or I don't know what it was again, but that's besides the point. Point is, Hot Rod is the guardian of Vivian, and Vivian and Hot Rod looks like they're not getting along too well, which is going to cause some interesting interactions between the both of them later on in the film, and I'm looking forward to that. It probably is going to be extremely comedic, and I gotta say, I do not mind that. You know, the Transformers, especially the Autobots, they're meant to be a friendly figure around the humans, and they're doing that in Transformers The Last Night, and of course, I have no problem with it. So, pretty much, that's all that really happened in the clip. Cade went to Sir Anthony Hopkins' characters. I forgot his name, but he went to his character's whereabouts, his area, his little mansion, whatever you guys would like to call it. And pretty much they were discussing, well, they were going to discuss the origin of the Transformers. And, well, pretty much Sir Anthony Hopkins' character was like, well, you want to know why they keep coming here, don't you? Dude, I don't know why he said dude, that felt a bit weird and unnecessary, but he said it anyways. And Cade, of course, he wants to know why the Transformers keeps coming to Earth, and of course we all want to know that as well. But yeah, guys, what do you guys think about this in the comment section below? Be sure to leave your thoughts down below, and of course we are going to be discussing it. With that being said though, guys, this is Sam of Jordan here. Peace. Late to see you guys in our next Transformers video.